There were three foods I stopped eating after my cancer diagnosis in 2015. Salami, sausage, bacon. And here's why. The International Agency for Research on Cancer lists foods into four groups. These categories represent how likely something is to cause cancer in humans. Processed meats like these have a group one classification. I'm vegan, so you know these are going right back to the store.